look, the reality is, as a result of US sanctions, we've of course got to look with a clear-sighted perspective at what that means, and we've taken a decision based on that. But I don't think there's any question of strong arming. Mike and I always have constructive discussions, and actually a vast majority of the times our views overlap and we work together very well, as we have with our Five Eyes partners on Hong Kong, and I think you can see that in the various measures we've taken.
Yeah, I mean, look, the Prime Minister's decision was reflective of what he believes is in the best interest of the people of the United Kingdom. I have absolutely no doubt about that. We've had a number of conversations about a broad range of issues, not all of which we agree on, not all of which we've come to the same conclusion about. I think the United Kingdom made a good decision, but I think that decision was made not because the United States said it was a good decision, but because leadership here in the United Kingdom concluded the right thing to do was to make that decision for the people of the United Kingdom. As respect to Huawei, we don't have an end state that we seek from Huawei. We have an end state for the people of the United States, which is to make sure that the data sets, the private data that belongs to Americans, doesn't end up in the hands of the Chinese Communist Party. So our efforts aren't aimed at any one particular company or one particular business. They are aimed at protecting American national security, and we will continue to take actions against every entity that engages in trade behaviors that are inconsistent with American national security or uses telecommunications infrastructure in ways that pose threats to the United States of America, whether that's to our military information and our high-end national security information or the average citizen's private information that ought not be in the hands of the Chinese national security apparatus. No American should engage in ordinary activity on their cell phone or on their laptop computer or talking on their phone. No American should have the risk that that data set is going to be in the hands of the Chinese Communist Party. We're determined to make sure that doesn't happen. So the actions you have seen us take against multiple companies, including Huawei, are reflective of that security mission that we have.
Is Huawei savable? Is it salvageable?
We're going to protect American national